Hey, what is up guys, and welcome back to another Roblox video. Today I'm gonna be playing Lumber Tycoon here with my online friends, and yeah, we're just getting lava wood here, no big deal. Now I did want to record this for a long time, but I've been too lazy to record videos, but I got a video here for you guys. So we're playing Lumber Tycoon. I don't have a lot of money because I spent it all on land and stuff. Yeah, totally. Okay, the land and stuff. And hold on, guys, I just started my recording. Say hi. By the way, I'm using OBS. I'm a YouTuber, everybody's a YouTuber, you know, they want to be YouTube, they want to be famous, and, hello, 99, come on, 99, you know you want to, 9 day. Oh shit, Murray. Oh fuck, it's Murray. It's Murray. I gotta blacklist this guy. This guy tried to take my axe. Get out of here, Murray. Freaking stealing ass bitch. Long titty, no nipple ass bitch. I just love that man. I love Kevin Hart. Yeah. Let's just put that right there and let's take this tiny piece. I think we can fit it all. That's what she said. Yeah. But it might fall out. But it doesn't matter. Pick it back up. Alright, let's go. So we're up on the mountains right now. I'll show you guys my base, and that fell out. We got a free slot over here. Let me just get it. Run! AAG run? Yeah. And my every time my online username will be AAG360 because it's Asian American Gaming short. AAG, get it guys? Yep. And oh, freaking the freak you in the arse. Okay, I'll come back for it. Yeah, with my little truck, my beginner truck that only costs 400 and wood arse. And yeah, this might not be a series if you guys don't want me to. I don't know where he went. Let's just set this guy a friend request because he's friends with my friend. Oh, fuck you in the arse. Come on, B. Accept my friend request. Revoke. Send a request. Okay, here's my base guys right here. And yeah, it's basically my home right here. Yep, pretty shitty, right? I'll show you my friend's base, but he went somewhere. I don't know, he might left for something. There's another pile over there. There's one more wood, I just need to get it. Okay. I might skip it. But I'm probably not gonna do that because I like to keep, like, I don't like to edit parts out that are not needed to be edited out. but if it's boring, I will. And yeah, I'm gonna try to speak as loud as I fucking can because I'm so energetic.
I think I am. Yep, I'm shy. Yep, but I really, in real life, I'm really energetic. I'm like,
alright, let's just get this last piece of wood right here, and then we'll head down to our base and put it in the sawmill and sell it, see how much we get, if we can be, except my friend will cuss, see if we can be stingy bitch, and yeah. Go, faster, bitch, faster, bitch. Should I take a shortcut? No, I don't want to go down here. Alright, just driving first person. I love driving in first person. These cars, oh shit! Okay, oh god. They're really, yeah, I like it. Okay. I don't know where 99 went. Did he went somewhere? Did he go somewhere? I don't know. I'm probably gonna set this wood to end this episode. It's just a little test, see how you guys like it or not. But if you guys want more, make sure to leave a like, a comment. Yeah. So I think that's too long. Oh shit, okay, that's not. Okay. Let's just put it over here, just stack it in my boxy box. There you go, lay down. Lay the fucking thing down! That's what she said! Come on, freaking. Oh my god, you're so fucking dumb. Okay. Okay. There you go. Oh, guys, let me tell you this story. So, in fifth grade, right? I didn't know what that's what she said mean. And then, like, one time, Mr. Amory, like, my teacher just kept speaking and stuff, and then I kept saying, that's what she said, that's what she said. But now I know what it means. I kept saying, that's what she said, that's what she said, and then I got freaking in trouble. And then later that day, I was like, why did I get in trouble? What? I don't get it. And then my friend was like, nigga, you dumb. That's what she said means like a freaking sex thing, yeah. And I was like, oh, I totally knew. And yeah, that's the story. Yep, okay. Twist it, there you go. Twist it, just twist it. There you go. Fuck you in the ass. Okay. Boom. Oh, perfect. Oh, fuck. My freaking laptop keeps moving on its own. I don't freaking know why. Okay, there you go. And if there's, like, any fuzzy thingies. Sounds wrong. Fuzzy thingies, like. In my videos, they're like, that. Oh my god, I hate the freaking virus. And then, oh fuck, what I was gonna say, like the my freaking hard drive or something, it goes like, in the videos, I can't fix that, guys. I'm so sorry. But I'll try my best, you know. Okay. Put that in, put this in, this in, fuck, okay, put it in, you know you want to, oh god, there it is again, oh fucking Jesus balls, hopefully this doesn't happen when I play freaking Flood Escape later, okay, I'm gonna toss that in, go to settings, don't freaking F yourself in the ass, refresh. There you go. And as you guys can see, I have Tube Tycoon right there. I will be making videos on it, but I started a new thing on it, and I have 50k subs on the freaking thing, but like I don't want to start a new one, but I have to start a new one for the YouTube series. So yeah, that's YouTube life right there. Come on, freaking, just shove it in. Yeah, that's right. You fucking laggy sticky key bitch. Freaking, so annoying. And I am sick, guys, so. So, you can hear me freaking, my nose, my freaking voice is changed, and everything. Yep, it's all part of puberty. I'm just kidding, I'm just sick. My throat hurts. I don't know why I'm recording videos. Yeah. But, just heads up, guys. I'm gonna say this in every video from now on. Heads up that I'm only gonna post videos on Saturday and Sunday, maybe Friday. Yeah, maybe Friday. Some weeks I'll post on Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. I'll post as many videos as I can. But the other days I can't because I have school. Yeah, school is a fucking bitch, isn't it? And I can't record. So, yeah. Okay, let's just bring this over here. So, I can't record school stuff, and yeah. So that's why I won't be able to record, every day. But in the summer, I'll be recording every day at least 3 videos a day. Summer break, yeah, summer break. And, yeah, like, because we have a 4-day weekend this week, I'm gonna be posting videos on Friday, which is today, Saturday, Sunday, and Monday. So, yeah, just a little heads up there, guys. If you're even watching till this freaking very moment. And yeah, come on, just push, there you go, that's right. Oh fuck, that's too big. Oh dang it, does it fit in this one? No, because they're the exact same thing. Fuck me. Okay. Just need to chop this. Chop. And sorry if you guys hear my mouse. Really loud. Okay. Would this fit? Okay. Would that fit? Of course it will. Oh, okay. Those up there. Just chop faster. Okay. That fit or not, but let's just keep, let's just turn on the volume, guys. You guys want to hear some shit? Okay, there you go. I'm chopping wood. But seriously, where did everybody go? No, all my friends are gone. They all left me. I'm sad now. 99's gone. Or not. That B guy is gone. That they're freaking request any friend request and they accept. Just push. Just push. Everything you gotta push. Everything in your life is you just gotta keep pushing. That is a lesson in life. Right? Oh fuck. Oh shit. Oh no, it's glitching out. Oh god. Please don't do this, senpai. Please. Okay. Slowly. Take it slow, but it's not typical. Okay. Is this too long? Just in case, I'm just gonna cut it. Okay. Just keep shoving it in. go. Take this big boy. I don't think it's gonna fit, but I think that's too long. I think it is. Holy shit, it's not. Fuck it. In the ass. Yeah. Oh shit, this is a long one. This is a big one. This is will at least give me 3,000. At least 3,000. Okay, I think that's all the wood for that, for this truck. And there's one more truck. Just that tiny one right there. Fuck. Okay, there you go. Okay. Boom, 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 boom. Wait, where the fuck did that go? Freaking horny bitch. Get the fuck out of here. Correctly. Correctly. Correctly, man. Yeah, you better do it right. If you mess up, you mess up on life. That's my words. Yep, no, no, no. When you mess up, you don't mess up on life, alright? You mess up on your dreams. I'm just kidding. Messing up is good, guys. If you mess up, that's okay. Just get back up and do it all again. Like, you need to practice, though. Like, if you're in music class, the choir or something, you're like, hello, it's me and stuff. And then your teacher's like, ayo, bitch, you freaking sing so bad. Don't fucking sing again. Your freaking voice sounds like a dying giraffe. No teacher's never gonna say that, but, just, yeah. And what I'm trying to do here is trying to fucking back this fucking thing up. Fuck. Yeah. Come on. Come on, you got this. Just keep dreaming. Keep freaking. Yeah, I did it. Okay, okay. Alright, let's open the tailgate now. This is a tip for you guys. If you have the big hauler, and then you place wood like this, you can, open and close the tailgate. Open it, and it's like that, and it just spills out like that. It's way quicker, and sometimes you get stuck in the stick. Yeah, there. And the wood will get stuck behind the bumps here. But don't worry about that. That'll be all fine and dandy. Yeah. Oh, this fat one here. Okay. It's fat one. How much will this fat one give me? Alright, come on. Come on, how much? At least 3,000. 2,000? Ugh. Oh my god, okay. Alright guys, I think I'm gonna end this episode right here. I hope you guys enjoyed it.